That's quite a lot. Now, I'm just taking two of this.
Not two. Not even.
Watch my foot.
Not even that first one up there.
What'd you do with that?
Don't.
Oh, I ain't gonna put that the first.
Is that that X Lax?
Huh?
No, that's that.
Move your bells?
That today.
Boy, that's what I told you. Moved upstairs.
Might feel better.
Was this one here?
Yeah, but you.
We put a lot in there. Oh, boy, I exploded.
You took what the doctor said, 8 ounces. Yeah. Really?
Is that about right?
A little more, honey.
Not too much.
It ain't to the mark.
I don't want to do it. If I do, you'll be right there.
Yeah, good poison.
Wait now.
Yeah,
see, that's right up half for
that. Yeah, that's enough for that much water.
There. I'm going to wrap this up. Maybe that's what's making me sick. Sometimes you overeat your bowels, sometimes you don't. What's that noise? Don't get that. Drink that. You might be soaked in there. Drink it right down, honey.
Boy, you better get out of that washroom.
Cabbie's got nice teeth.
Kaboom!
They ain't false, they're all false, so.
They're real.
Boy.
They are, no, you got your teeth. Got nice teeth.
I had a lot of fillings done on them.
I know, that's why.
Seneschal.
Seneschal.
Yep.
You should walk a little bit. You said exercise after.
Oh, no, I don't want exercise.
Go like this. No.
Go ahead. Yeah, that's not make my bones move.
Walk around, he said.
That's what I told her. She said her bowels wouldn't move. Yeah. And I said, you watch. I went and took my medicine, and I come so many feet, and I jump up and down. Yeah. And she laughed. She said, that ain't gonna. And I'd go here, and I'd jump up again, and I done that about 4 times. And then I ran for the bathroom, remember?
Murder told me to do that walk back.
No, you didn't tell me. I told you, remember, about jumping. And I watch you. You jumped up and down.
That's what you better do, Carter said.
Carter never said that. Don't bring him in. Bring him in.
He said after you take that, you're supposed to walk back and forth.
Yeah, but he didn't say jump up and down like I was doing.
But you did.
I peeked around. I see her jumping up and down.
You thought that off. You're the one that started it.
Right? I know, but it works, didn't it?
Yeah.
You could hardly make it to the bathroom. Kaboom! You'd hear it. You're like a big double-barrel shotgun. You hear this. Kaboom! Pretty soon she come out of the bathroom. She said she come out.
Boy, when Carter told me, Carter said you're supposed to 8 ounces. Glass.
Oh no, that's too much.
That's when you
my God, that would blow the house up.
That's when you had the foot in the bedroom.
Blow the roof right.
Kill all them little rabbits running around here and everything. Yeah.
You'd probably level out that church.
Blow the top of the roof right off.